Yeah, yo everybody, it's your boy LPE Pro. Welcome to the reaction video. Yo, today guys, we're reacting to another beautiful, lovely, amazing, awesome video. From this time is from Anwar Jibawi and Lele Pons. For those who don't know, these two guys, they're actually Viners, and Vine died, so they became YouTubers. For those who don't know Vine, I don't know what to tell you, so yeah. Anyways, they produce only amazing and hilarious and funny and awesome and all the words that you know that actually end with a Lee videos. And so yeah, this qualifies to be one of the videos that I actually react to. If you have a video suggestion that you want me to react to, make sure to comment it down below. Subscribe if you haven't, leave a like for this video, and yeah, let's do this. It's called Call Me Daddy. Oh, there's some so Valentine mod tonight. Here.
Thank you. Oh. You look sexy.
Oh, Melanie.
And I look hot. Oh my God.
What is going on?
This is the time that I want to be the Flash.
My wife's here.
You have a wife?
This is the time that I want to be the Flash, ladies and gentlemen. There's Lele Pons, guys.
Hey babe.
Hey babe.
How's your day?
Good, and yours?
He looks suspicious already.
Why are you sweating?
First, Lele Pons, I already noticed.
It's cold.
I know, right?
Okay.
Oh my God, my wife's here.
They have a parrot. This is one of the reasons that I don't want parrots in my house.
Yeah.
That's so cute. Yes, I'm home. Yes.
My wife's home, hide in the closet.
Oh my God, after this I have to eat the parrot. I definitely have to eat the parrot.
Oh God.
Oh my God. His life flashed through his eyes like in a second, you know? All the deeds he ever did.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Go. Oh, it's okay, babe.
I thought you were cheating on me.
He was losing his mind in a few seconds. Oh my God, that was legit so close.
I would never do anything like that to you.
Oh my God, what's wrong with this parrot? What's wrong with this parrot?
It's so big! Bigger than Anwar's! Oh, Daddy! Daddy! Daddy!
Never ever have a parrot at your house. Definitely never have any parrot at your house. This is living proof. The moral lesson is don't have pets at all, even dogs. Because nowadays, I don't even understand what's wrong with the animals. They no longer no focus on their own business. Oh my God. Anyways, that's the end of that beautiful, lovely, awesome, amazing videos. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't. Leave a like through the video. Comment anything positive for the first time in your life. And yeah, you know how I roll. Peace.